Hello everyone, welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. We are in the middle of a big, massive sequence of cutscenes. Let's just keep them rolling. Well, you know, to be fair, not all hammers are good for driving in nails. And the Sinus hammer? Actually, probably isn't. Let's see, where are we going? Oh, yeah, we're going downtown to get random potions. And we are totally not going to poison the king with this. Uh-uh. Definitely not. Not going to be a problem whatsoever with all this. Let's see. Ah, we start in the business district. First, we can find a Stelasio. S-word, give me a minute. There we go. We're good now. There we go. Okay. Last pop potion. Yay. Okay. Now one potion out of three. Then we. Okay, talk about something else. Can we do anything here? Oh, very curious. I think we have one. The dice ray, I think we have one on island two. Pretty sure we have one. Where are the boots? No. I don't want to expand the moonstone on this. now we definitely have one input. Okay, let's see. Yep, now we go to the theater district. Oh, you don't have anything strange to say, do you? Yeah, just keep it in your pants. Yeah, if we fail to rescue these people in clay or rock, I wonder if they show up here. That would feel pretty embarrassing if you did fail them when they didn't show up here, I suppose. Yeah. Brief gestation periods, everyone. Big litter sizes. That is what a population biologist would, a biologist describing population, things would call this an R strategy. If you want to know more about that, look up the R and K strategy. Okay, well, the use of the word strategy there is, of course, a little bit misleading. Since it's not exactly a conscious thing. Anyway, let's just go and see if there's any stuff to get. Oh, there we go, that is also good. Okay. We're not gonna mess with his tools. I just looked ahead and walked around. I guess I kind of did miss it. I was actually supposed to ask the guy, the painter, about the potion. I'll do that over the table. Let's just go back and steal from the Band of Thieves. Nice tidy sum. Okay, so it isn't there. Oh, there we go. And we bugger off to the next set of cutscenes. Oh, I'm cheated. I'm cheated of a puzzle here. Yeah, new game. yet more ATs? Oh, that'll be quite enough. Okay, so we'll just go to Shelton's Cave now, and we will be out on a little world map exploration. Should probably actually retitle the video, there we go. And there you are. Engineers the bolt. Okay. Good. Uh-oh. Oh no. I hope you spotted Quina there. There's gonna be humor. Brace yourself for impact. Okay, so who do we want to have as a party? I'd like to keep the level sort of, on par. So, I will go with this formation for now. It isn't great, but we will not face any, particularly difficult battles at this point. And yeah. I wonder. I'm going to be doing some Chocobo Hot and Cold stuff now. Yeah, I think I'll just save the game if I am able to. Okay, I'll just land the ship somewhere and save the game and quit, and I'll just do that, and we'll see where we end up in the next episode. Maybe there will be a bit of a Chocobo Hot and Cold. You never know. That will happen in this particular cave, by the way. Over and out for now. See you in the next episode.